California, the Sunshine State, is home to a seemingly inconspicuous warehouse. In Santa Barbara sits a facility with almost no signage other than on the door, which reads Google AI Quantum. In this facility, Google and a team of engineers are building a quantum computer. Unsurprisingly, doing so is very difficult. In order to build a quantum computer, you need a very controlled and stable environment, or the output is gibberish and useless, which is part of the reason why the lab is so isolated and undisturbed. It was a German man named Harmut Neven who founded the lab, who delves into the future of quantum mechanics with absolute joy. He is part of the glistening elite of executives. The traditional computer was revolutionary to the human race. It changed the face of our economy and public relations forever, but they are unfortunately limited. You may not think so. For many, the idea of having a device in our pocket that can answer nearly any question is already remarkable, but people such as Neven live on the cutting edge. Quantum computers, like the one that Google is building, are even more complex. It takes the values of zeros and ones, which a classical computer traditionally uses, and makes it even more complex. This leap forward in technology means that everything will need to be redeveloped. The hardware and programming softwares we're all accustomed with will need to evolve and change. In truth, the building of a quantum computer is still in its infancy, but it will revolutionize society, just as its predecessor did. Nothing breeds innovation quite like stern competition. Microsoft, Intel, and Amazon are just some of the corporate giants taking part in the race to build the quantum computer. As well as various private sectors, many governments are funding the developments as well. This kind of research is usually shrouded in secrecy, but there's been global speculation and claims that milestones of development are being reached. China, France, Russia, Germany, the Netherlands, Britain, Canada, and India are known to be pursuing projects. The ongoing mission is attracting some of the most powerful and intelligent scientists on the planet. The engineers are certainly working hard. But what exactly could a quantum computer do? For all intents and purposes, it could break the internet. Most online communications, from emails to financial transactions, are protected by cryptographic keys that would take a conventional computer a long, long time to decipher. Comparatively, a fully functioning quantum computer could crack it in a day or less. Sounds scary, we know. This is only the beginning. It is speculated that a device so powerful can do in 4 minutes what it would take a traditional computer 10,000 years to accomplish. The sheer speed with which a quantum computer could deliver and process information could allow it to spur on developments necessary to address climate change, medical advancements, and food scarcity. These benefits are generally thought to outweigh the negatives with these issues being such a burden on the planet and us Earth dwellers. The impact of quantum computing is going to be more profound than any technology to date, Jeremy O'Brien, the CEO of the startup PsiQuantum, said. You must understand that quantum mechanics is not a new idea. It may seem cutting edge, having recently cropped up in the public consciousness, but it's been used by investors for decades. For example, it was because of quantum mechanics that we have lasers. In the early 1980s, the physicist Richard Feynman proposed building a quantum computer to obtain results that could not be calculated by conventional means. The reaction from the computer science community was mixed then, and it's still mildly controversial in the present day. The harsh truth is, the speed at which technology is developing is going to change the face of the future forever. Every action has an equal and opposite reaction. And so, for all the good quantum computers can do, they can also do bad. If quantum physics leaves the experimental stage and makes it into everyday applications, it will find many uses and change many aspects of life. With the computer's power to quickly crunch the immense amounts of data, the systems of today would overwhelmingly change and potentially crumble. It's because of this that there have been serious concerns that the quantum computer could negatively affect the human race. Issues such as national security must be considered with great care when suddenly launching such a revolution. So much so that in 2021, the quantum community issued a call for action to urgently address these concerns. Quantum computers are said to be 158 million times faster than the most sophisticated supercomputer we have in the world today. Computers of such power are going to need regulation and assessment from the government in order to try and prevent any shady characters using the power of quantum computing for bad. And it's simply going to be tricky for society to keep up with the leaps and bounds of technology. Let's be clear again. This technology is in its infancy and will not be entirely replacing our traditional computers anytime soon. But the race to build the first quantum computer is ongoing and will certainly change the course of human history.